guys, you're watching the first episode of Let's Build a Dorm, which is something different than Let's Build a House, of course, but it's actually the same idea, because with Let's Build a House, you build a house, of course, and with Let's Build a Dorm, I'm gonna be building a dorm, but it will be a little bit different than with the normal Let's Build a House, because those episodes are 20-25 minutes long, and I think these episodes will be around 16-17 minutes, I think. So, but these episodes will also be uploaded a little bit more. So yeah, I hope you're all gonna enjoy this. And we're not gonna be building a normal dorm, we're gonna be building just, I think, the best dorm ever, with bars and a club and even swimming pool, all that kind of stuff. So yeah, a dorm for the lucky students. So let's start with a foundation. Let's see, where shall we place the entrance? I think here, with this flower. Here will be around the entrance. So let's do something like this, I think. So it's gonna be a really big and yeah, amazing dorm. So I hope you will all enjoy this series, and yeah, we'll see how this dorm will turn out to be. Okay, I think this is too much to the back of the lot. So I don't have an idea, as you can might see, how the house will have to turn out to be. So well, we will see. I think something like this. I think we can let the entrance be here. And then something like this. Maybe an area for the bikes there, I don't know. Let's put a cheat on constraint for elevation false. Well, like this. Maybe we can make an entrance for the area for the bikes here. Like this. And then I think we can, I think I have an idea. Because we could, well, it's difficult to explain. I'll show you how it will look like in a minute. So this will be kind of overhanging. Because it's also gonna be a really big dorm, but it's also a big lot, so we have space enough. So here's the entrance. Let's add some stairs, I was voor. Met some balls here. Oh, and then here no walls, and then here we can make kind of a balcony. I think we need to make some stairs here so the students can go up here when they park their bike, like this. Oh. And then maybe we can place a column there, maybe this one. Move objects on. See if that works. If we paint it, I think it will look good. No. We can just use this one. Place it there and there. And we will color that later, of course. So this is just gonna be a, well, a crazy dorm actually, because it's not gonna be, or at least it will look realistic, but the stuff it will have won't be realistic with it, because, well, three bars and a club in your dorm isn't really normal, I think. So I think it will be really nice in the end, at least I hope so. So let's see what we can do now. Maybe the same idea which we have there, and then place it there. No, not, I don't know. Maybe we can do something like this. And then walls here. So something like that. Or maybe we can make a bar here in this area. Overhanging that stuff. Yeah, I think that will be good. So do something like that. I don't know if that's a good pattern. Oh, this is better. So here will be, I think, a dance floor or something. And then we can also need an area for a bar. So let's see where we can do that. Maybe we can do it somewhere below, or I'll place the dance floor already, so we don't forget what will be where. Where is it? small one. We also need an area for the DJ to be, so I think it has to be a little bit bigger. Let's enlarge it. Something like this. Do that. I think I have an idea. Oh, wrong one. So let's place this one over here. And then make a half wall of that. Let's see if we can do that already. Place some stairs. Okay, it's too small. Oh, not there. Oh crap. Wrong button. You might think, what the fuck is he doing? But you will see what I'm doing in a second. Crap, where is that freaking stair? Oh, there it is. Place it back. What the fuck is happening? Okay, something goes wrong there. Okay. One smaller, I think. So here it is. Now we have this wall smaller. And then we can place the DJ somewhere there. Okay, that doesn't work. Let's redo it. Wait. Place. No, that one has to be there for sure. Then we can place a bar there. It could work, but we have to redesign this. So the bar will be there. I don't know how that's gonna fit. It has to be a little bit bigger, I think. Let's see if that works. I'm not gonna place it yet, but I think that looks quite nice. And then we can have a door there for the barkeeper, or I don't know how you say it, to get behind the bar. So then change this. Then place it back. We'll color everything later, but I'm just gonna delete that. So we can add that later. So here will be plants. And then this is gonna be the area, which I'm gonna call it now, for the here for the DJ. So that's that. That's here's gonna be some stairs for the just for the students to go into the garden. And then I think we're close to the end of this first episode of Let's Build a Dorm. As I said, these are short episodes. Maybe they will be longer ever in the future, but something. But for now, they will be a little bit shorter. And I started this one just because, yeah, I saw you guys like the Let's Builds. So I thought, why not start another one? Okay, why can't I do that? Darn it. But I'll fix that and then I'll see you in the next episode. I hope you like it and please comment below to say what you think about it. So yeah, see you later. Bye.